Trudu, thank you for your question. As you asked that what is calendar-based trading? So let me just confirm you that this is the live. Check the date here. Okay. And as you can see, the setup that we have, you can check here. You can check. There are more than 350 screens for analysis and trading purpose. So as you can see, this setup. Okay, so now let me give you a small explanation regarding our calendar signals. So this is the channel dedicated to calendar trading signals. Calendar trading signals are given for just one day only. So what will happen that in the beginning of the day, like at 5 to 6 a.m. GMT, you will get daily signals. Entry and exits will be within 24 hours only. Sometimes we hold, but what happens, we will book 80% to 90% profit, and rest of the position we may carry forward. But this is for the only the signals which have already been booked by 80% or 90% profit. Otherwise, morning we will enter and evening we will exit. There will be no confusion. Sometimes you will receive such levels, and sometimes we will give you TP. So that and the reasons are also shared here, that why we are buying US oil and why we are buying USD CNH and why we are selling NZD USD. So this is basically calendar signals are for just one day trade only, from morning to evening, and they are based on the news and analysis, fundamental analysis, the high volatile news. I hope this video was useful. Thank you.